chill. I'm a fat bitch. Y'all see me, right? Real fat, but look at my ass in the back door. I ain't got no booty shot, but look at the top part. Guess what? I only eat beef and pork. If y'all hoes just eat beef and pork, y'all won't have to get booty shot. Feel me? Let me let y'all hoes know. I'm a boy like, right? Some of y'all hoes pussy stink like a motherfucker. Y'all like old 1957 Sammy. You eat the pussy and put the hand in the hole and then it backfire. I mean, the shit is so fucking fucking. It don't make no goddamn sense. And y'all should know that y'all got bacteria infection. If you pee the whole motherfucker out and your child come out saying it's deep in there, that means you is fucking. What the fuck? I mean, me and my dad just got over yeast infection. You feel what I'm saying? We eat together. That's the best motherfucking itch in the world. I mean, we were sitting on the toilet together. She was in the top bathroom. Bacteria infection is disrespectful. It'll come to your motherfucking ass in the midst of talking. You know what I'm saying? How the fuck I didn't spell like that earlier that day when I got with this nigga and I smoked off in the motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? I'm just keeping it real. That nigga right there, that nigga over there, he just smoked me all day. He got Adidas on. It stands for all day I dream about sex. You know what I'm saying? I didn't fuck him, but I almost did when I was a girl. But he bent over and he had a tattoo of birds on his ass. You know what I'm saying? It's so fucked up. You know what I'm saying? Big ass bitch. I know. Have no thick ass heart. Being thick ain't cool. Being thick, being with a fat ass, it ain't cool. Shit! You leave a stain on the back of the car. And I ate some Cheetos, my Cheetos. And I seen it, and there's a stain on the back of the toilet. And I asked my girlfriend, you see how to bleed? It's fucked up, you know what I'm saying? Y'all gotta realize everything's real out here. We keep it so real. Like I told Lixie, and I told Sean God. Remember, everybody ain't real. I'm gonna tell you about my situation with a female. This is so fucked up. This is so fucked up. I goddamn it ate some pussy like yesterday. I'm trying to find a man, so I'm real. I'm fat. I'm big to the motherfucker. I hate Instagram pictures. I'm glad they got video, but they can show me more. You know what I'm saying? They can show me what I got going in a lot. You feel okay? I done took an Instagram picture. I'm like, damn, why is it so big? She was like, damn, bro, that's you. I said, that can't be you. You feel me? Don't go the way. I feel my stomach again.
You feel me?
The fuck up part about it, that bitch on Instagram behind is rap. Where you at? I feel your ass tonight. She talking about rap for $25. Rap. Rap. What the fuck? What's going on, rap? What the fuck? I got fat meat in between my legs. What you gonna, how you gonna do that? How the fuck you gonna rap in between my legs? I need some new form. What the fuck? I need to see. She talking about, we gonna rap, we gonna lose the weight. Hey man, my joke didn't dry, man. I'm out.
Good shot,
man. Hey, all y'all hoes need to go to Madison Clinic. You call in methadone. Boy, y'all know what the fuck I'm talking about. I'm scared, man. I'm scared to fuck these hoes, son. I'm so scared to fuck these hoes, no thing. Because a bitch blow around here. I ain't never had no bitch